that's enough of that.
Are you done?
This is really the only song I haven't used.
Are you more pain?
Give me 1 second, I don't have my earbuds in yet. Okay, I have food. So all is good in the neighborhood. No one has to die.
Are you up for more pain?
I most certainly am up for more pain. Killing floor?
What's your ass asking?
Well, I guess I'll go ahead and initiate this shite then.
Search by ping again.
Here we go. Is it in progress?
Yeah, it's joining in progress. I'm in. Trials Fusion guy looked like the Master Chief for a minute.
Not really.
Just, I looked up really quickly and the helmet looked like the Chief. For a brick, he flew pretty good!
A ton of bricks.
Everything I can right now.
What'd you get?
A whole lot of ham.
Glad to see you made it.
Stuffing and potatoes.
Make for the pod and gear up.
Basically food that would make me 50 pounds heavier in like the next hour if I didn't have the metabolism of like the sun.
is cheap.
Burn it up. Oh, look. A knight. No, if
I can. On the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
No one. As they say in America, it's the first time for everything.
Virgil's friend is here.
Time's almost up. Beat.
Where did you go?
Up top.
All Zeds on the scope.
Back I don't know where up top is, but I'm gonna find out. Oh, it's here. Okay.
Virgil's friend is here.
Yeah, this is, if you couldn't obviously tell, the same server. Yes. Oh! Well, that crawler's gone.
Dead to their numbers, but there are plenty left.
Night fishing helps a lot.
That was cool to watch in slow-mo. Oh, that spray cage shit. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, this grenade pistol's a little more weak sauce than I thought it was going to be, but it's fun. I got you covered, Chris. Oh, my bat. There's a battery life on your fucking flashlight. That's gay.
Yep.
Including a 9-volt symbol on it and everything. Gay. Oh.
Reloading.
I couldn't tell.
Yeah, I have literally a metric fuck ton of ham next to me right now.
Kill you twice.
Shit tied me over for a bit.
Did you go hog wild on that ham?
I did, dude. You don't understand. When it comes to fucking Christmas spiral ham, man.
God, what is this?
I will kill a ham. A lot faster than I will kill a turkey.
Would you join me in being poor?
Oh fuck
I
yeah.
I have $0.
$0? I need more money for that thing, so. Eating, playing, killing floor, and managing finances are not very easy to do all at the same time.
No.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Whoever's playing as that lady, they just like yelled out, "Heads up! Reloading!" And like at the heads up part, she takes a break before saying reloading. So she just yells out, "Heads up!" And like looking around like,
"Watch my back! Reloading!"
I love three flags. Oh my god.
Demons!
Well, I pulled out my fake pistol, might as well use it.
Now finish the job.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Perfect.
There's that scrape. I'm gonna turn him into my prison bitch.
Get them lined up when I hit on the demon.
Level up gunslinger.
Did I blow her up?
Yep.
Good. There's the scrape. Oh, he's already been turned into someone else's prison bitch. Damn it! Good. You ever watch Halo Party?
Nope.
If you ever get an opportunity, watch Halo Party play Flash Kids. It basically makes fun of how much of a shit show Halo 4 is. And it's so funny. What you did. You killed him. Teabagged him. Turned him to be a bitch. Now I'm gonna make you a bitch.
Finish the
last
thing
one I've ever seen
so
in a
I
while.
So I can open the trader pod for you.
Where are you?
Hell if I know.
Got it.
Nailed it!
Three Invisibitches.
Reloading.
That was a personal run.
Feels good.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
I don't want a second handgun, let's just wait.
Now spend it.
Never thought I would miss the sky so much.
Phil.
You earned the money.
But
now spend it.
Moments to gather our strength.
Cannot sell handgun.
You can sell the second one.
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Okay, so now I have the Smith & Wesson. Do I have three more weight? Yes, I do. Perfect.
I'm about to shut the pod.
That works! Now I only have a shotgun and C4 in the main
back
hands. Everything else is in the second.
home fit only for beasts and darkness. You are more use alive.
Alright, let's go.
Go where?
I don't know, somewhere. Do you want to hold out up here? I mean, we can.
This is where we usually are.
Doesn't mean we can't twist it up every now and again.
It's worked for them to this far.
I was gonna shoot him, but I saw you with the fucking Vlad the Impaler, and I was like, you know what? You know what? I think he's got it. If I shoot later than he does, I'm gonna be mad. Well, four zombies down and two shots, I'll take it.
Thought I saw something behind you, I'm like, no.
Oh, that was a sprig right there. I just beheaded two zombies with that shot. That was nice.
Oh.
Rest behind you.
Nice shot.
Oh.
That's unfortunate.
That is some great bullshit. Oh, God.
Hit this light up.
C4 right here.
Oh, there's another one.
Fuck you, flesh pound.
Oh, I got the credit for that. Vlad the Impaler, 51 XP.
Vlad the Impaler is horrifying.
When you're done, I can reopen the treasure box.
Oh, that's a new one. I didn't know that that was the thing you could kill. C4. Oh, okay, never mind. I didn't see the fleshy go flying like that.
What's a new thing?
Hmm?
New clip in.
Just the flesh pound that I saw go flying.
Fool. Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. You'll be cut into pieces if someone doesn't heal your team.
What you talking about? I'm a spring chicken.
Hmm. Right? Shit. Don't know what the hell she talking about.
Listen, really.
Glad you made it back.
You deserve to tell you what right here, good girl. Fill up on C4s, fill up on grenades, armor.
Fine.
Double barrel boomstick.
You know what? I should get the boomstick. Enemies on the scope. I can't get the boomstick right now. Oh well. Not enough moolah. Not enough. I can't get the.
Zeds are getting closer.
I can't buy my hick home protection.
Pressing down upon.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Let's start a riot.
I like that song. I'd like it a little bit more if it wasn't like overkill for me though.
Get them lined up.
I'm just watching, like, their bodies, like, their torsos, where they're getting shot with that Vlad the Impaler go across the map, while the rest of them just stays there.
numbers, but there are plenty left.
It's remember, seven. I have C4 right here. That's why I'm standing here.
It's 7, what I can only assume to be like 10-inch framing nails.
Yeah. What the? What am I? Where is it?
What?
Oh, there it is. I'm having a lot of fun with this thing.
You flip it.
Yeah, it turns out what I was saying that was new was I never realized it, but shoot a husk from behind. The tank's actually the weak spot. This whole time is not even a weak spot.
Maybe the pole is.
Oh, God, Christ. You just fired him. Door just flew up the top of that hole.
You couldn't see the bottom.
Get ready of this batch out. Nice work.
That was funny.
We can reopen the trader pod soon.
Oh.
Katana down there. A katana.
You know what the most scary part of this gun is?
What?
It costs $600.
Sounds about right.
It's so cheap. Oh my god.
I love this grenade pistol. I really do.
Oh, I found the last guy.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
No need to lose your head over it.
Who the hell is this person in the lobby? The person that's the girl playing as the level zero commando. Who the fuck is that person? They don't have a name and they have my exact gamer pick. That's weird.
What do I want to use? I can buy anything in the shop. No, that has 10 weight. Oh, god damn it.
Start to wrap things up, as they say.
No, nobody has your pick.
Time's almost up. Beat.
They just have a bunch of bars as their name.
It's still kind of weird. I don't know.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
It's not like I have a really obscure picture for my thing, but I have one that not many people would really pick either, so it's kind of just weird to me.
No, I'm saying they don't have your picture. They have a different one.
They don't have my picture. Why am I looking at that for their picture?
It's a anime Santa girl.
No, that's Virgil.
No, there's another one. The one with no name has an anime Santa girl.
Yeah, and I'm looking at as Sabas. If you look at my stream, you'll see exactly what I'm talking about.
Like I'm gonna tab out in the middle of the game.
Get them lined up.
I don't know, I'm just not sure how I feel about that.
I like
I'm also choice. Still kind of weirded out, too, because of the whole, like, hacking thing that you were saying on Christmas Day, too. My opens on the store page. Get them lined up.
Oh. Hello, Siren.
Oh, yeah.
Ow.
Did you just yell out, remain dead?
Yes.
Huh. Sounds legit.
Actually, he says the dead should remain dead.
Details, details.
Oh, okay, this calls for the specialist equipment.
Oh, of course you bobbed when you should have weaved.
I love this guy.
Fuck that guy.
It's on, demon.
Did I kill the flesh pound?
I don't know.
Did he explode with extreme prejudice? Question about that though, with the whole fucking hacking thing anyway. What were they hacking?
I don't know.
Ask it.
Excellent. That's new. Yeah, not anytime soon, there, baby. That's a spree.
Say, I dumped so much damage into that guy, he better die. Nicely done.
I'm at a point now where all I need to do is buy ammo.
Yep.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Pressing down upon me. Loading.
I'm surprised you didn't just say something like, why are you looking?
Get back.
Break time's over. Get back to work.
Don't like it, the Grinch
thing. All inbound.
Oh god, why did I get a medic pistol?
What did you shoot him with?
You haven't noticed I've been using the grenade pistol this whole run? Like the whole run.
Start. Now finish the job. Allez.
He thought it was bad when I shot someone.
Yeah, it shoots like flag at the name launchers.
It's demon.
Pretty.
So, reloading.
All right, I'm not going down without a fight. Come stand on the grenades.
How are you anyway?
I just looked down at the ground, stood still, and chucked 5 grenades.
Watch your ears.
About the time that I said I'm not going down without a fight. So, use your imagination.
It's on close.
Fucking sirens. They get rid of C4 too when they screech. That one I didn't know.
Kill you twice.
How are you doing?
Is it weird to say that they actually made Scrakes not as fearful looking? Like, making them, like, jacked?
No.
We have cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader.
That's the way that I'll word it. Like, they're not as, like, scary now that they're jacked. Sure, you watched that.
I was on another person. Although I can see the amount of.
I think the person with the screen name, honestly, is like doing some sort of fucking voodoo magic to play on Steam. That's what I think. To be perfectly honest with you. The fact that they don't have a name A, and the second thing being that it just seems like they're copying the picture of a random person in the game.
You own the money. Now spend it.
I literally took
I don't know why that's still something that I'm curious of right now though, but I don't know. It intrigues me.
I took a screenshot, I'll show you after. It is literally different.
Mm-hmm.
Actually,
we're almost out of time.
There we go.
Make your choices.
Yeah, I need another private ship.
It's a risky strategy. I'll admit, it's a bit of a risky strategy.
Upgrade your gear.
This is all I have.
I'm about to shut the pod.
I'm gonna tell you right now, Chris. You're gonna regret that.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Oh god.
I shall accept.
Well, I told you it was a risk.
It will be a simple test for my suit. You are just
I told
pathetic
you it was a risky strategy.
DNA. I scared you. Don't hide. Shall I go inside for a new experiment? Let's try again.
Oh god.
You clip in.
Do it, Chris.
Hit them lined up.
Good aim for the tank on his back, too.
You can't take damage.
Oh, nice. Did you rocket his ass and then he turned yellow?
No.
Kind.
Thank you.
Oh, he's vulnerable.
Burka. Oh god.
A joker.
Go away.
I almost shot. No, stay away. Oh, you prick. There, are you done?
Cool. Kind of screwed.
Down to red.
Oh god.
Hit the block. Hits on you. Lips in to be in Oh, me again. Hi. Much better.
If I can boomstick him, that'd be funny. Oh god. I wanted a boomstick. I got too greedy.
Did you have any good weapons?
Just a boomstick. He is so close.
Do you see what I see?
Oh god.
Ready to go.
Blow him up.
Blow him up.
Ready to go.
To your left.
That way?
I think he went up to that medic that just healed you. Yeah, he is. Oh! Oh god.
Well, that did the trick.
Now your pain is finished. Well done.
So, the rot begins. The big bad warrior is scared of an old man.
He's very, very cool.
Yes.
You want guns?
Patriarchy.
Like, if they don't do this, though.
No? Let me test my new nerve gas.
Oh, can I see where the rainbow's going?
I'm sorry. Were they your friends?
Arguably, running away like this gives him time to heal.
Fix you up?
Erase
Look how red he is. You shoot him.
Time for some fresh meat here. Simon, don't worry. The rest of you will soon follow.
Although if he does that, like, just random charge thing and heals himself, they're done.
They need to pincer attack him.
Need somebody who can still attack while the other person runs.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that might do it. That grenade just plays better.
You want guns?
That's good stuff right there. Not sure if this place is still secure. We'll creep down.
Have some grenades to finish you. Time for a swift death. I'm sorry.
Pre-camp into a really weird spot. There we go.
Time for a new experiment. Let's try gas.
Literally, I see him bleeding.
Oh!
There we go. Finally.
I might end the stream, to be honest.
I did 16,000 damage with the nail gun.
Nice. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end the stream a little early.
It's been going for a while.
Mm-hmm. First off, I need to exit to the title screen, though.